So this is where it all started. This is the short that was the seed for Mama, the feature film.
We shot it in English and in Spanish because Victoria Harris, our little star, is bilingual. But we like the Spanish version better.
So I think that if anything from the short survived in the movie, that is the, I think, the style, the way that the short is narrated visually, the way it builds up tension, the choice of making a sequence shot with no cuts. I think it's I would say the blueprint of the visual style and storytelling style of Mama.
We were forced to shoot the short in a very quick time frame because the house that Andy liked as a location was to be flattened down. And just between us, Mama in the short is a runway model. We needed somebody really skinny, and she was willing to work for free. She was awesome.